Morris Stadium in North Central West Virginia. We've got a showdown in the Big 12 as the Baylor Bears look for their first victory in this stadium. Taking on a West Virginia Mountaineers team hungry for a victory.
It's an intriguing matchup, I think, and a great matchup. Two very similar teams.
We're excited to be back home. First time in a long time, almost a month, since we played a home game. It's a Thursday night game. There's been some classic games here in the history of West Virginia football playing primetime TV on Thursday nights. So we hope to add to that.
A wonderful, wonderful environment in the Big 12 Milan Pushkar Stadium. Of Baylor and West Virginia, 11th all-time meeting. It'll be number 6 here in Morgantown.
Execution game. You execute, you win. You got one half. You execute, you win. Anything can happen. We're going to strain our ass off. We're going to do what we're coached to do. And we're going to be locked in as Team 130 for the whole 30 minutes of the second half. Win out three. Win out me. 1, 2, 3.
Win.
James makes a man miss. And he's in. Touchdown. Make it Caden Prather. But green grass in front. Two more points on the board. Oh, Mathis, he could go, and he will. Tony Mathis. Drones in trouble. Drones gets rid of it. Intercepted. JT Daniels, a little high, and it doesn't matter. What a grab. Bryce Ford Wheaton. Blake, 22. He's got it.
The ball game is over. They got him. It's over. The West Virginia Mountaineers have defeated the Baylor Bears by a final score of 43-40. And it is a great night to be a Mountaineer wherever you may be.